My name is Raul Quijano. I'm from Cape Coral, Florida, and I auditioned today because I've wanted to be a superstar ever since I was a little boy. This is all I've ever wanted, and I will stop at nothing till I get there. My first thought when I got my golden ticket was, this is crazy, I can't believe this is happening. I don't think my audition went as I planned it to go. It didn't go as good as I wanted it to, but I still got three yeses, so I was really surprised. I was really excited and happy. This is all I've ever wanted, so I was just really ecstatic. I think who inspired me the most to be a performer would be my cousin, Domingo. I've always grew up around him, and he's always been really influenced by music. He's always been a musician and owned like a little record label and recording studio, and he's always just been somebody that I've really looked up to and admired. I think what makes me unique is that I'm a white boy with soul. There's not a lot of those nowadays, I guess. I think I bring something new and fresh to the table. There's not a lot of people like me. My favorite past Idol contestant is hands down Kelly Clarkson. I am in love with her. I have been in love with her since she stepped on the Idol stage and sang Respect. She sings like an angel, and she's beautiful. She's my favorite, hands down. I think I'm the next American Idol because the talent that I possess is God-given and not taught. I've wanted this ever since I was a little boy, and I think that I have what it takes to work hard, to take criticism and to mold myself into being like the best me that I can be. So I think that I have the fire burning inside of me to make it to the end.